Namaste everyone, welcome to Kalaspoorthi channel Art Inspiration. Before we are going to the video, please like, share, subscribe our channel.
Hi friends, first of all I would like to wish everyone a happy Gandhi Jayanti. Today is 2nd October, the birth anniversary of Mahatma Gandhi. So I would like to show you a very simple easy drawing of Gandhiji. Along with the drawing, I would like to say few words about Gandhiji. We celebrate this day with great enthusiasm every year to pay tribute to the father of the nation as well as remember his courageous deeds on the way of independence struggle for the country from British rule. We celebrate Gandhi Jayanti as one of the great national holidays all over the India. The full name of Mahatma Gandhi is Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi, also known as Bapu or father of the nation. Mahatma Gandhi is called as Mahatma because of his great works and greatness all through the life. He was a great freedom fighter and a non-violent activist who always followed non-violence all through his life while leading India for the independence from British rule. He was born on 2nd of October in 1869 at Porbandar in Gujarat in a Hindu family. He was just 18 years old while studying law in the England. Later he went to British colony of South Africa to practice his law, where he got differentiated from the light-skinned people because of being a dark-skinned person. That's why he decided to become a political activist in order to do so some positive changes in such unfair laws. Later, he returned to India and started a powerful and non-violent movement to make India an independent country. He is the one who led the Salt March in 1930. He inspired lots of Indians to work against British rule for their own independence. He was the one who believed in the non-violence and unity of the people and brought spirituality in the Indian politics. He worked hard for the removal of the untouchability in the Indian society, upliftment of the backward classes in India, raised voice to develop villages for social development, inspired Indian people to use Swadeshi goods and other social issues. He brought common people in front to participate in the national movement and inspired them to fight for their true freedom. He played a key role in India's independence. It includes non-cooperation movement, civil disobedience movement, Quit India movement, Salt Satyagraha, among others. He was a prolific writer and Hind Swaraj is Gandhi's first major work in 1909. An autobiography or the story of my experiments with truth in 1927 was one of the famous book written by Gandhiji. And I would like to end with famous Gandhiji quotes as, "Be the change that you wish to see in the world. Live as if you were to die tomorrow. Nobody can hurt me without my permission." Thank you.